Well, we're looking forward to a great afternoon of football, I hope. And I'm very much looking forward to it. The players on their way out. So before we start, a few words from our expert, Mark Lawrenson.
Good afternoon, and thanks, John. It's great to be up here in the box. I'm ready to start.
The quarter-final stage now, and the fans have made their way into the stadium to provide an incredible backdrop and plenty of excitable support for their teams. Which side, though, can soak up the pressure, keep on an even keel, and advance to the semi-finals? The Konami Cup has reached the quarter-final stage, the last eight very, very fine teams, and we can expect some top-quality football from them. Certainly the pedigree, the quality is there in both these sets of players to produce something really special. Caught him late, conceded a free kick in a dangerous position. Yaya Toure. And shoots!
Still there, ball.
Dealt with the threat expertly. And here's a chance! Space for a shot. Wins possession, the attack came to nothing. And he goes for it. Oh!
Well found there.
Keeper makes the stop. A decent area. And here they come down the right-hand side. Good effort, well saved.
Jumper.
Really good punch by the keeper. Chance here for a goal!
And it's sailing across the face of the goal.
The second half then gets underway, with everyone hoping for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here.
And Sakura.
Ooh, drop that!
The keeper deals with it.
Can he find the target in the middle? These sides, pretty well matched. Possession, but no real penetration from the midfield. They're not going anywhere at the moment.
An attack from the through ball.
And a chance! It's a goal! Having played so well, they'll be bitterly disappointed to go behind like that.
Well, he tied his run to perfection to slot it past the keeper.
Crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. They have the all-important first goal. Can they build on it?
It was looking like a good day for both defences. None of the strikers on show were given an inch. The goal seemed highly unlikely. Now it's come. Will they be able to hold their advantage until the final whistle?
Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. Good challenge at all. Free kick given.
Such a strong spine to this team, all the way through the central defenders, the midfield players, and the strikers.
Now here's a chance.
He scores! It's a vital strike which puts them firmly in control of this match. A two-goal advantage now.
As soon as he got the right boot to it, there was only one place the ball was going.
Sent into the middle. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game.
The shooting opportunity. Keeper makes the stop. Hits a corner. As the
drives it to the middle.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
Dealt with the threat well.
Akane.
Receives it in space.
The referee blows, and it's all recent cup run has reached the end. A combination of today's opponents and the pressure of the occasion proving too much.